everyone, it's Samia, and today I'm going to go over what I've been up to for the entire month of January, building an autonomous claw. So for my APSI 101 course, we were supposed to build an autonomous claw that's going to open and close on its own to grab objects and place it in a container. When the prof first described the project, I was really scared because I had no idea how to move forward. I didn't know if I had the skills to use all the different tools. I didn't know how to use an Arduino kit. I didn't know whether I'd get along with my teammates who I met for the first time in that studio. But the great thing about working with a team is that once you get stuck, there are other people to keep the project moving forward. And by the end of the first day, we made a small hand-maneuvered claw just to get the feel of things. Throughout the month, we worked and worked and worked. There was prototyping, testing, remaking, working on codes for our Arduino, giving up 50 million times but still getting back up because we wanted to finish our claw. One of my teammates, Jeff, he is like the most patient person I've ever seen, was like, we won't give up, we won't give up. Every time we're like, I can't do this anymore. Yeah, it was stressful, obviously, but it was also a lot of fun because we got along with each other, we goofed around, we had fun while working on it, and well, time just flew and we didn't even realize that it was 3 a.m. until we looked at the clock. Our final two claws were the butterfingers that we prepared for the variety round and the sideways that we prepared for the bulk round. Along the process, we also made a poster to showcase all our work and how we made our claw. Butterfingers did an amazing job. We got 9 objects in the 4 minutes and the record was 10. During the sideways time to perform, there was an unfortunate error in the wiring that we used for our switch mechanism. But in that 4 minutes, we actually took the claw out of the hook and then fixed the wiring, put it back on, and it got to go like once, and it picked up like 10 beats, working exactly how we imagined it. Just think how many beats it would be able to pick up if it could go for the entire 4 minutes. It was such an accomplishment. Overall, it was an amazing experience. I have learned a lot, and the best feeling was when the prof said, be proud of yourselves. You've all turned nothing into something amazing. I honestly can't wait for future projects like that. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Bye!